It's a popular saying that athletes are some of the most unfaithful people in the world. Maybe because of their fame and wealth in addition to their appeal and the adulation they get, we would never really know. But what we do know is that a lot of footballers have, at one point or another, cheated on their partners, and many have been caught. Some were lucky to be able to fix their relationships after the scandal, while some others lost it all. Anyway, in this video we will be looking at 7 footballers who have cheated on their wives or girlfriends at one point or another. Number 1. Kyle Walker. Kyle Walker is in a long-term relationship with his now fiancée Annie Kilner, but things have been pretty rocky over the years, especially when the Manchester City defender was exposed to have cheated repeatedly. According to reports, Kyle had sex with a reality TV star Laura Brown in his Bentley. And Laura herself was the one who told Annie about the affair. Apparently, she didn't know Walker had a girlfriend and even kids. So when she found out, she thought the right thing to do was to let her know about it. Laura said she felt exploited by the football star because of his wealth and fame, that he felt he could treat her how she wanted because he was rich and famous, so she did the decent thing by telling Annie everything. As a result of this scandal, Annie dumped Kyle and he had to move out of the $6.5 million mansion that they both lived in together. They also unfollowed each other on Instagram and Annie deleted pictures of Kyle from her page. Anyway, just like the position he plays on the pitch, Kyle would be right back. The couple got back together and Kyle moved back into the mansion. They were beginning to work on the relationship when it was reported that Kyle was having an affair with Instagram model Lauren Goodman. Annie had no idea about this new affair until Kyle himself had to own up when it happened that Lauren was pregnant with his child. And then, for the second time, Walker was kicked out of the house. Anyway, the two who are engaged somehow found their way back to each other, and the right back and his fiancée were right back together again. And this time, it was Annie's turn to get a little revenge. Late last year, in a teary confession, she revealed that she was engaging in sexual activities with toy boy Josh during the pandemic. 2. Kevin De Bruyne. He may seem so harmless and innocent, but the Manchester City superstar has definitely been up to some mischief in the past. This story is a very interesting one, so sit tight. So the gist here is that apparently KDB cheated on his then girlfriend Caroline Leinen with, wait for it, her best friend. This happened in 2012 and according to Caroline, Kevin owned up to his mistakes and was honest about the affair. So she gave him another chance and they stayed together. Anyway, Caroline was going to get her revenge. She went on a trip to Madrid and while she was there, hooked up with De Bruyne's Belgian teammate Thibaut Courtois. After her revenge affair, she even came out to say that she found comfort in the arms of the Real Madrid goalie. According to her, that night, Thibaut offered her what Kevin never did during their 3 years together. Whoa! And a little surprisingly, since after this news broke out in 2014, there hasn't been any public feud between the Belgian teammates. They have since played together and against each other, and there have not been any signs or reports of any kinds of tension. 3. Virgil van Dijk. Virgil van Dijk, the rock in Liverpool's defence, is known to be a gigantic angel. He's huge and intimidating, but generally a nice guy. That is why it might come as a shock to you that he has not always been nice to his wife and childhood sweetheart, Rieke Neutgedacht. Things are great with the couple now, but when he was at Celtic, things weren't that great. Virgil was caught cheating a day after his Scottish club claimed the league title with adult film actress Georgie Lyle. And what made the whole scandal really ugly was that Rieke was pregnant at the time. Virgil tried his best to keep things under wraps. He got a burner phone that he would use to communicate with Georgie, and when they would meet, he would ask her to book the hotel in her name as he was a public figure and didn't want any traces associated to his name. However, all his attempts to keep the affair private did not work as photos of him with Georgie going in and coming out of a hotel were all over the media. Also, the messages that the pair exchanged over WhatsApp when they were arranging to meet secretly found their way to the internet. Everything was exposed. Apparently, Georgie didn't know all along that Virgil had a partner and even a child. So when she found out, she went public with the whole affair. Anyway, Virgil later apologized for the scandal and apparently he was forgiven. The two work things out, are still married, and they even have two kids together. Of all the footballers who have been unfaithful, VVD is probably the luckiest, as he is one of the few who still has the cleanest of images. Apparently, he was not only forgiven by his wife, but also by the media and the fans. At least, when the gentle giants apologised, unlike Walker, he made sure he never had to apologise again. 4. Wilfried Zaha. Remember when Zaha was at United and was rumoured to be sleeping with David Moyes' daughter and that was the reason he wasn't playing? Well, that was not true. The Ivorian youngster was up to something else entirely. Apparently, he was cheating on his girlfriend with Aston Villa's Courtney Houser's then-girlfriend, Paige Bannister. In 2016, the Crystal Palace man would often go to Paige's university to meet her, and the cheating pair reportedly even took a trip together to Morocco without telling either of their partners. Wilfried would also buy her very expensive gifts, including designer bags and shoes worth thousands of pounds. During that period, Zaha was caught on camera several times with Paige, especially in and around her school's halls of residence. When asked about the affair, a friend of Paige's said that her friend enjoys being with numerous high-profile boyfriends and that she knows that she is only with them for the money. But so far, it seems to be more than that, as the pair are now in a relationship and even have a child together. What started out as an affair in 2016 has slowly metamorphosed into a long-term relationship now. 5. Ryan Giggs. Manchester United veteran Ryan Giggs was first accused of cheating on his long-term partner Stacey Cook in 2011. Apparently, it was with Big Brother star Imogen Thomas, and he had to put out a gagging order to prevent any of the details of the affair getting to the public. But apparently, that didn't work. The Welshman found his name on a list on Twitter of famous people who had gagging orders. So, Giggs tried to sue Twitter because of that, and ironically, that was what made the affair really blow up. Well, luckily for him, he and Stacey still stay together after that. But Giggs wasn't done. Later, another affair he had became public, only that this time, it was just despicable. The world's national team boss was reported to have had an 8-year-long affair with his sister-in-law, his own brother's wife. When this affair was made public, it led to many members of Ryan's family cutting ties with him. His wife divorced him in 2017. His dad said that he was ashamed of him and could not even bring himself to use his name again. 6. Mauro Icardi. It was impossible to end this list without mentioning Mauro Icardi. The PSG forward is married to Wanda Nara, and as you probably already know, the Argentinian model was previously married to Maxi Lopez, Icardi's former teammate. While Maxi and Wanda were married, Wanda cheated so many times with Mauro, and when the affair led to the couple splitting up, Icardi proposed and got married to her less than 6 months later. Because of this, Maxi Lopez snubbed Icardi's handshake each time they faced each other in league games in Serie A. And although it was never publicly admitted, it was rumoured that that was the reason Icardi had not been called to the Argentinian national team since, in spite of his excellent form, especially with Inter. But this was all many years ago. Icardi and Wanda got married and have been living happily ever after. Well, until this year, when it was rumoured that the PSG striker has cheated. Wanda went on social media to talk about Icardi's cheating and posted pictures of her without her ring. She even sent messages to her friends regarding the potential split. But, well, all the tension in that relationship appears to have been diffused as Icardi himself posted a picture of him with his wife on Instagram. His caption was very telling. He said, "Thank you, my love, for continuing to trust this family. Thank you for being the engine of our lives." We really don't have much information about what went on between these two, but we guess that it took a lot of working out over the past couple of days. Well, there you have it, 6 footballers who have been unfaithful in their relationships. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and turn on the bell notifications so you don't miss any of our content. Catch you in the next video. Bye.